Janatag Viplava. Any composition where there is somewhere or sometimes the glorification of the Supreme Law. Any literature. Janatag Viplava. Such kind of literature is revolutionary. Revolution. Viplava. Viplava means revolution. What kind of viplava? Just like in the revolution, one political party gains victory over another political party, or one kind of, we understand revolution means political revolution. One kind of political thoughts are overpowered by another kind of political thoughts. That is called revolution. So, the English word is revolution and the Sanskrit word is viplava. Tatvada visarga janatagha viplava. If such literatures are presented, just like we are presenting, we are not very big scholar, or we have no such qualification that we can compose very nice literature, there may be so many mistakes or whatever it may be. But it is revolutionary. That is a fact. It is revolutionary. Otherwise, why big scholars, professors, university authorities, librarians, they're taking, they're thinking, they know that this literature will revolutionize the whole world. Because there is in the Western world, there is no such thought. They agree. So why it is revolutionary? Because there is an attempt to glorify Krishna, the Supreme Personality of God. Nothing more. There is no literary career. So this is accepted. Tatvāga viśakka janatāga viprava. Jasmin pratislokam avadva. Sloka, to write Sanskrit sloka, it requires erudite scholarship. There are many rules and regulations. It is not that you compose anything and become a poet. No. There are sufficient rules and regulations one has to follow, then one can compose. It's like, you see, there is meter. Yathā paramahaṃsānāṃ munīnāṃ amulātmanāṃ bhakti yoga vidhānārtham katham pasyema histriya. There is meter. Every slok, there is meter. So, even it is not written to the standard meter, and sometimes there is broken. So still, because there is glorification of the Supreme Law, Namani Anantas, Ananta is the Supreme, unlimited. His names are there. Therefore my Guru Maharaj accepts. If Anantasya of the Ananta, the Supreme, the name is there, Krishna, Narayan, Chaitanya, like that. So Sinanti Gayanti, Ginanti Sadhava. Sadhava means those who are saintly persons, such kind of literature. Although it is written in broken language, they hear it. Yes, because there is glorification of the Lord. So, this is the system. Somewhere or other, we should be attached to Krishna. Maya saptamana prata. That is our only business. How we can be, it doesn't matter, in broken language. Sometimes there are many Sanskrit, not properly pronounced, just like we do. We are not very expert. There are many expert Sanskrit pronouncers, the Veda Mantra, and we are not so expert. But we try. We try, but the Krishna name is there, therefore it is sufficient. Therefore it is sufficient.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama.